If you're still fucking that Korean banker because of the size of his wallet.
Well. Well, yeah,